owned and operated by the Storer Broadcasting Company, telecasting at maximum power, 302 kilowatts, concludes another day of service to your community through entertainment, education, and information. By the Storer Broadcasting Company, telecasting at maximum power, 302 kilowatts, concludes another day of service to your community through entertainment, education, and information. A very pleasant good night and good morning. We are Television 8, WJW-TV, Cleveland. From Television 8 in Cleveland, this is City Camera News with Jeff Maynard, Jim Hale, Dick Goddard, and Jim Mueller. We are Television 8, WJW-TV, Cleveland. You've been watching Television 8's Night Movie. Be sure to join us tomorrow when we present River of Mystery, starring Vic Morrow and Claude Akins. Time now for the late night movie. Tonight, Dick Foran and George Zucco star in The Mummy's Hand.
WJKW-TV-8 in Cleveland, owned and operated by the Storer Broadcasting Company, telecasting at maximum power of 302 kilowatts. Signing on for another day of service to your community through entertainment, education, and information. Good morning. From the TV-8 newsroom, it's time for our first edition of this morning's City Camera Headline News. Howard Hoffman reporting, and it's Friday, April 22, 1977. A time check, 6:24 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. 63 degrees Fahrenheit, 17 Celsius under a cloudy, showery sky this morning. And in the forecast, cloudy with showers and a chance. Around the clock news, tuned to JW Radio 85 and CBS Network News.
It's a zany tour of the world that turns upside down for the hidden cameras.
Neil Sedaka joins Merv in Las Vegas today at 4:30.
WJKW-TV8, Cleveland.
WJKW-TV8, Cleveland.
In some sunshine with an afternoon high temperature of between 55 and 60 degrees. That's our New Center 8 news update.
Entertainment on 8 All Night continues with The Saint.
WJKW-TV8, Cleveland.
WJKW-TV8, Cleveland. It's 8 o'clock.
From TV8 in Cleveland, this is News Center 8 with Jeff Maynor, Tim Taylor, Jan Jones for vacationing Dick Goddard, and Fred McLeod for Jim Mueller.
WJKW-TV8, Cleveland.
Thank you. See country singer Jim Owen in a performance of Hank, the life of country star Hank Williams, tomorrow at Palace Theater in Lorain. Proceeds benefit the Lorain County Cancer Society. News Center 8, July 11. We'll be back with more of Hee Haw in just a moment.
Behind the scenes on Search for Tomorrow, tomorrow on PM Magazine.
Next on the 4 o'clock movie.
Gary Lockwood and Elkie Summers star in They Came to Rob Las Vegas, Part 2, tomorrow at 4.
WJKW TV 8, Cleveland.
WJKW TV 8, Cleveland.
Next week, join us for another Cinema 8 presentation. Thanks for being with us. This is Phil Thomas speaking. See The Joker's Wild weekdays at 9:30 a.m. and 7 p.m. Good morning and welcome to 8 All Night, entertainment for your enjoyment all night on TV 8. Our first feature tonight is Loophole, starring Barry Sullivan and Dorothy Malone. Following Loophole, 8 All Night will present Dangerous Crossing.
TV 8 Cleveland.
Now, Dick Russ, Denise DeCenzo, Paula Harris, Isabel Tenner, Howard Hoffman, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is News Center 8.
Dennis Johnson has added 13 for Boston. Cooper and Kareem have 13 for the Lakers. And both teams have been shooting well.
WJW TV 8 Cleveland.
Happy holidays from everyone at Cleveland's own TV 8.
Here are tonight's winning lottery numbers.
Fever, whooping cough, loneliness, hard time.
Now, I thought you meant wars.
Them too.
Hey, Grandpa, we got something to show we own all these mountains.
Hey, you can't own a mountain any more than you can own the ocean or a piece of the sky. You hold it in trust, and you live on it, you take...
Shooting with a Rolleiflex. Comedian Joey Brown, one actor who was always in shape. And tough guy Steve McQueen in an untough role. And finally, a young Marlon Brando, who Avery once photographed only after he made Brando clean up all the trash.
Heading into the pits. And it'll be interesting to see. Jeff Bodine's crew in particular have gotten better gas mileage over the years. He might gamble and try to stretch it the rest of the way. Bill Elliott knows he can't. Bobby Allison knows he can't. They're both in.
Mike Joy. Elliott getting that gulp of gas.
Siskel and Ebert review Hero tonight at 11:30 on TV 8.
And remember, TV 8 is for kids' sake.
Looking for laughs at the L.A. Comedy Store tomorrow night at 7 on TV8. Tonight on 8 All Night, entertainment continues as TV8 presents Race for Life, starring Richard Conte and Mary Antler.
Now, Tim Taylor, Denise DeCenzo, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. News Center 8. Now, Tim Taylor, Robin Swoboda, Casey Coleman on sports, and Dick Goddard with weather. This is Cleveland's own News Center 8. News at an earlier time.
Making it official, he's running for the White House again.
Breaking news live, exclusive, an hour earlier.
Your tough questions, his best answers.
News at 5 from News Center 8.
The Figge Project is in dire straits.
Today's top stories as they happen, and more of why you always choose News Center 8.
27 degrees, yet it was in the 40s.
Tim Taylor, Eleanor Hayes, Lori Jennings, and Dick Goddard, the team to watch when it's time for news. News Center 8 at 5 from Cleveland's own TV 8. From Cleveland's own 24-hour newsroom, Dave Buckle, Kelly O'Donnell, John Telich on sports, and Mark Kuntz with weather. This is Cleveland's own News Center 8.
From Cleveland's own 24-hour newsroom, Dick Goddard with weather, Casey Coleman sports, Wilma Smith, and Tim Taylor. You're watching Cleveland's own News Center 8.
8 is News Live.
Why would the return of a particularly homely-looking bird make everybody hungry for pancakes? The story at 10.
You're watching Cleveland's own WJW Television. 8 is News at 5.
You're watching Fox 8.
Now, Fox 8 News at 5.
Zone Fox 8 News at 5 with Wilma Smith, Mark Spain, and Dick Goddard with weather.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News at 5.
We're the official school closing station for a reason. Fox 8 News.
Hi, I'm Tony Rizzo.
And I'm Allison Spitzer. Please tune into the Spitzer Auto World Sports Report.
Every day on Fox 8 News.
It's turned out to be that way, and it wouldn't happen any other way.
Place your bets how some people are making money off tomorrow's historic inauguration.
And going to extremes to look good to party with Barack Obama.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.
Cleveland's own Fox 8 News.
choice for news. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News in the morning.
Northeast Ohio's number one choice for news. Cleveland's own Fox 8 News starts now.